What's
Look, what? Oh my god.
That are at the center of the investigation.
911, where's your emergency?
Jeez. Oh my god.
But authorities say there was no cardiac arrest, but instead
okay.
by suffocation. And prosecutors claim that the 911 call came well after Otieno was dead.
What? What are they?
The suspects may be. An attorney for one of the
oh my god.
His client did nothing to stop Otieno from breathing.
At no time did he have any contact with his upper body.
A close examination of the video paints
what the freak?
A 28-year-old Otieno is brought into a room, shirtless, handcuffed, and wearing leg irons.
Huh?
Against a chair. But soon the room fills with deputies from the Henrico Sheriff's Department. It's unclear why the situation escalates, but for 12 minutes, the prosecutor claims those seven deputies and at least three members of Virginia Central State Psychiatric Hospital pushed down on Otieno.
So oh my god.
Point, you cannot see Otieno at all.
Yeah.
All 10 suspects were formally indicted on second-degree murder charges on Tuesday, but they've yet to enter pleas.
With Pierre Thomas with those
new okay. Wow, bro.
In Los Angeles this morning, more than 400,000
wow.